know how to defeat Scar, don't we?
Well, not exactly.
I think I can help you out there.
Janja?
Janja! You came back!
We knew you would. Our brains, shh.
Kasiri, what's going on?
I know it sounds odd, but I think you should hear what Janja has to say.
Janja, what brings you here?
I know some stuff that might be helpful.
Helpful how?
I know how to defeat Scar.
And why should we believe you? A sworn enemy of the Pride Lands?
Go on.
Well, Sisi me Sawa means we're the same. Though I've got spots, and you have a mane. At the end of the...
Janja, I meant to tell Simba what you know.
Oh, yeah. Right. No offense, Chisiri. But it is difficult for me to believe that Janja has changed sides.
Your Highness, you gave me a chance when no one else in the Pride Lands would. If Janja's information is useful, we should use it to beat Scar. If it isn't, then we crocodiles will be happy to have him for a late night snack.
Oh, Q's right, Dad. Kasiri believes Janja. I think we should at least hear what he has to say.
Kaya, always willing part of what makes you you. Very well, Janja.
Okay. Well, Scar says that only Kion can defeat him by using the roar.
If the roar brought Scar back, I guess he could get rid of him too.
But it's gotta be the most powerful roar you've got.
Oh, yeah! Just blast Scar with the roar.
And you gotta roar inside the top of the volcano, so the flames of the volcano overwhelm Scar.
The top of the volcano?
Getting there won't be easy.
Indeed.
All the more reason to proceed with the plan to attack the Outlands.
Yeah, but now it's not just about defeating Scar's army. We have a plan to defeat Scar as well.
The hyenas will help too, Kion, right?
Yeah, that's right. All of the hyenas will help.